Hi, everybody. My name is Gloria Doherty, and I am serving as a member at large on the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council Board. With Sam retiring, I will be appointed as vice president to finish out this election term. I currently work at Sandoval Regional Medical Center, which is a wonderful place to work out in Rio Rancho, as an acute care nurse practitioner serving as a nocturnist and an obtensivist. In the past, in 2014, I became president-elect for this organization and served as a term for president and then past president. Due to the bylaws, I took a hiatus from the board at that time. I still remained very actively involved as the New Mexico Nursing Association representative. I've been a member of the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council since about 2014. I originally was a member as a student, but I was in that first acute care nurse practitioner class at University of New Mexico. And the focus at that time of the council relied upon the needs of family nurse practitioners. Fast forward to 2014, when as I was re-invited to join, and the number of acute care nurse practitioners in our state growing, I have stood up to have an increased reach for other types of nurse practitioners besides family nurse practitioners, pretty successfully, as the board now offers 4 annual conferences, breakouts for acute care nurse practitioners, and has also reached out to other types of nurse practitioners with various certifications. And it's very important that we maintain that. And that is the reason I became more active in the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council. But in my opinion, the most important thing that the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council offers, besides the networking and the relationships and the fun memories from all the conferences and other gatherings, is the need for us to be at every table as we reshape healthcare policy. Our country has the worst healthcare outcomes, despite us spending the most per capita. But not only that, here in New Mexico, we are at the bottom of every list that we don't want to be, and we are at the top of the other lists that we don't want to be. And being nurses and nurse practitioners gives us this great unique perspective where we can help reshape healthcare policy so that our diversity in our state is recognized, acknowledged, and treated appropriately. We bring with us years of nursing experience to help take care of our patients holistically. With the growth of the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council membership, it also has increased in its diversity and those perspectives. So as a board member, I look forward to hearing your ideas and your solutions to some of the problems that we have. We'd be happy to help mentor people who want to be involved in healthcare policy. To me, reshaping that landscape of healthcare is the most important thing for the New Mexico Nurse Practitioner Council. We also offer great annual conferences and those mandatory continuing education credits that we need for non-cancer pain management. But my most memorable experience outside of the fun that we have during conferences and during meetings and gatherings was the ability to introduce Howie Morales, who's our lieutenant governor, as he gave us the governor's proclamation of recognizing Nurse Practitioner Week here within the state. I am involved in the legislative committee. I know that's a shocker. In the past, I've also been involved in the bylaws committee and other ad hoc committees that have occurred throughout the years that I've been involved. But in any case, I look forward to meeting you either virtually or in person, preferably in person if this COVID wave passes, and developing and nurturing the relationships that are past, present, and future. Thank you so much for your time.